Next question, the member for Lanark, Frontenac, Kingston.
Thank you, Speaker. My question is to the Premier. In my supplemental question yesterday, I asked this government if the people of Ontario should prepare for internment camps. In September, the federal government posted a call for expressions of interest for contractors to supply, provide, and manage quarantine isolation camps throughout every province and every territory in Canada. These quarantine isolation camps, however, are not limited to people with COVID, but provide a wide latitude for many people to be detained. Surely this government is aware of the intentions to build these isolation camps from coast to coast. And my question to the Premier is, how many of these camps will be built, and how many people does this government expect to detain?
Question. Government House Leader.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. It is very true that when people leave the country and when they come back in, that the province is suggesting, and the federal government, in cooperation with the federal government, we are suggesting that people isolate themselves. That has been a practice that has been very successful, not only here in the province of Ontario, but across Canada. And we will, of course, be redoubling our efforts to make sure that the people of the province of Ontario remain safe, Mr. Speaker. So if the member is referring to the fact that one of the public health policies is that when you return from a jurisdiction outside of the province of Ontario or from another country, that you isolate yourself for 2 weeks, I would suggest that has been a good policy that has been working. In fact, this House has been doing the same thing since we came back. We are working in cohorts to make sure that the Legislative Assembly can continue to operate. That's why we have two separate cohorts, Mr. Speaker.
Response.
And with the cooperation of the official opposition, that is why all members of the Independents have been excluded from that cohort, because we want them to be able to participate in debate. So we will continue to do everything in our power to make sure that this House continues, but that the people of the province of Ontario and Canada are kept safe.
Supplementary question.
Again, back to the Premier. Here's the RFP. And in the RFP, it uses clear language to express that these camps can be used for a broad spectrum of people, not limited to travelers. Indeed, it doesn't even mention international travelers. It's just a broad latitude of people. And I'll send over the copy of the RFP after. So your government must be in negotiations and aware of these plans to potentially detain and isolate citizens and residents of our country, in our province. So, Speaker, to the Premier, where will these camps be built? How many people will be detained? And for what reasons?
Questions.
For what reasons can people be kept in these isolation camps? And I'd like to have the Premier assure the people of Ontario.
Member, take a seat. The next question,